ISIS is out this morning with new video that appears to be the first footage of fighters using surface-to-air missiles.
توطئة لاقتحام متاريسه والقضاء عليه.
ISIS says it recorded the video in Iraq. It also claims to show the downing of an Iraqi military helicopter.